Hey YouTube, it's Jules here, and I made a promise to you guys that I would make a video as soon as I got my new jewelry in for my septum, and here it is. I know it hasn't been 3 to 4 months that my piercer said, but the septum retainer was driving me absolutely crazy. I couldn't handle it anymore because every single time I would like wipe my nose or blow my nose, it would fall out and fall on the ground, and I just thought that that was like grossly unsanitary. So, yeah, I did get some new jewelry. I actually really like this, and I'm wearing it with a nose hoop. I know, like, it's a little bit more cluttered than it already is, but I actually am really digging it with the nose hoop right now. I just think that it, like, looks really cool. And, so this is a 14 gauge, I believe. It's definitely not 1/4. It's definitely 5/16 of diameter, and it had 4 millimeter balls on it, but then I had a barbell that had smaller balls, and I actually like it a lot better with the smaller balls. But yeah, I'm actually like extremely happier with this than the other retainer, because that, like, it was just such a annoyance, like having to deal with it all the time and having to, like, if I tried to push it up, it would, like, fall out, and if I would wipe my nose, it would fall out, and I was, like, constantly worried it was gonna fall out. And so it feels fine. I think it looks pretty straight. Looks pretty good. This is a 20-gauge nose hoop. And so I just ordered a whole bunch of jewelry, so I just put it all on at the same time. So I know it's a little cluttered, but I've been wearing this up for the most of the day. I might change this back to a stud. Let me know what you think down below. And yeah, so this is what it looks like. Someone told me to do this to make it straight. And it'll like even out the little things. So yeah, of course, I know the septum piercing's not for everyone. I don't really care. Obviously, a lot of piercings aren't for everyone. A lot of people are like, why did you gauge your ears? Why did you get this? Why did you get that? Why? But you know what? People can say what they want, but at the end of the day, it's your body, so just do whatever makes you happy, and this is making me happy right now. Even with the nose hoop, which might seem a little cluttered to a lot of people, I'm actually really liking it, but I'm just experimenting right now, so you know what? Who even knows what I'm gonna end up keeping? And yeah, so here's my video, here's my new ring, guys. If you have any questions, leave them down below. Any comments, I'd love to hear from you guys. Any requests on future videos, just hit me up with those, and I hope you guys are having a good night. I'll see y'all later. Thanks for watching. Bye. I love you.